there's potential in this field to improve every aspect of our lives.
Nanotechnology is all about doing everyday things differently, engineering materials of very fine scale, almost down to the size of atoms and molecules. And it's already here. It's being used in things like making clothes stain resistant, paints brighter, and even in makeup. This science and technology promises to bring new medical treatments, more efficient energy production, and more effective pollution prevention. In fact, it can bring breakthroughs in all kinds of areas.
Paying attention to the design phase is a critical component.
We don't want people to be harmed. We don't want the environment to be harmed. It's bad for us, it's bad for business, it's bad for government.
The public is demanding more information about the products they use, the chemicals in commerce, about what government is doing.
DTSC's mission for nanotechnology is product safety, consumer information, partnerships with industry, and to incorporate the benefits of green chemistry. For more information on nanotechnology and the Department of Toxic Substances Control, click on Emerging Issues at dtsc.ca.gov.